Another Mainer has been arrested and charged for taking part in the January 6th Capitol riots. Matt Brackley from Waldoboro, who was a former candidate for state Senate, made his first court appearance today. He's facing a number of charges, including assaulting two police officers. The Department of Justice says Brackley and other rioters pushed their way to just before the Senate chamber before police were able to stop them. Brackley is the eighth Mainer charged in participating in the insurrection.